All right, everybody, welcome back to another gameplay. I'm playing as little Drake as a child, and we're basically broke into this old lady's place, don't know her name, to take back some artifacts that belong.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Aren't you a little old to be making that joke? Wow. This table is as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Evelyn. Check out her gun collections. That is so old-fashioned.
Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Probably. Oh, those are hunting rifles right here.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns? It's Persian.
Oh, my bad.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
There's another book.
Whoa. Horns of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
All right, let me put this back. Check out these shields. These gotta came from Africa, I know it. I recognize some of their, I can recognize the art. I could be very wrong, but I know I'm pretty much not very wrong.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much.
Makes sense. To do adventure life. Yep, she's a very popular woman.
A dragon gun. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Let me look around over here.
Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart?
What dare see? You're drawing to L.
Man, they knew all the cool people.
Sounds fantastic. And did the Mongolians leave anything behind for you? Look forward to hearing more in person upon your return. Nah, I ain't gonna put on that whole helmet on.
Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Hold on, just a second. Probably read this one on time.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? What's that?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Alright, I think I had my fun. Alright, let's go upstairs. Hold on. I know I'm not supposed to check everywhere because.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
It's locked.
Yeah, he wasn't kidding.
Hey, the air vent up there.
Well, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
Well, all right.
But how do we...
What you got then? Here, check this out.
Let me try that way again. Nope.
I think I found a way up. Come here. Help me move this.
Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it.
Shake it one more time. Check out a little bit more.
Okay. Up here.
All right.
Hey, don't fall.
Okay, we're good. We're good. It didn't make a lot of noise. Just gonna have to be careful. Damn. I know, somebody hurt that.
Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around, is there a key nearby?
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Hang on. I'll check that in a minute. See if I can find a key. Ah, here we are.
Got it.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Hold on, just one second. Oh, so this must be her husband and her child. So she must be whoever this must be a senior woman. Anyway, let's move on.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
All these books and paintings. This looks like a sanctuary room. Before I check that box, let me look around.
Whoa. Sam.
Have you got something? This is it.
Which is a paradise?
He lived 1959 to 16.
What do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
Michael. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness and... I'm sorry.
Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were, a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out,
Yeah. Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am?
Oh, Khalid.
Uh-oh.
You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
You can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on!
All right. Yep, shit's about to get real. They just broke in.
You
go, Jake, grow!
You, come with me.
Oh, God damn it. Don't want to get caught now.
Took you guys long enough. We're here, aren't we? What do you got? Two suspects, one juvenile. They're on the ground somewhere. They are? Don't think so.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Running from the popo, running from the popo.
This way! We can lose him!
We've got two burglary suspects on foot! One of them,
freeze, goddammit!
A dope?
Shit!
Oh, what are we gonna do?
Come on!
Sam, I hope you can keep up.
Go, go, go! Gotcha! Run like hell, Nathan!
You're only making this worse for yourself!
Come on, go!
I did already! One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head! Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
That's how I would do when I was young. Jump over anything.
Come on! Run!
Stop, goddammit! There! By the guest house!
Run!
Oh, shit! They're bolting!
The dumpster! Come on!
Okay.
I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers. Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the video right here. Once again, I appreciate the likes and subscribe on this channel. I appreciate the support. Please keep hitting that bell, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. So, you know, take it easy, stay safe, stay positive, and peace.